Welcome to Breathwork Beats, 15 minutes advanced guided Sufi breathwork. Sufi breathing technique is used in many traditions and breathwork practices to transform, heal and connect with the wisdom of the body, mind and spirit. Keep in mind that this is an advanced exercise and it's not recommended for the people who didn't have any experience with deep breathing practices. Deep intense breathwork and breath holds can result with intense physical and emotional release. As always, know your limits and slowly and gradually increase the intensity of your practice. If you are new to the breathwork, it's highly recommended to start your first advanced session in the presence of a skilled facilitator. Technique we are going to use is based on two short, rapid, dynamic inhales, followed by relaxed and reflexive exhale. We are mainly focusing on the steady rhythm of the breathing rather than its depth, keeping the shoulders and jaw relaxed. We are breathing 15 minutes continuously without any pause in between. And as usual, we breathe with the rhythm of the music and or animation. You can now sit or lie down in a comfortable and safe position and focus on relaxation of your full body. We start in a couple of seconds. And let's go. On the rhythm. Let the body move how it wants to move. And let's go. passing 5 minutes, 10 minutes left. Keep going. Moving through your body, throughout your hands, belly, and chest. Also, you might start feel different feelings, emotions, and sensations coming up, positive or negative. It's all good. Just let them unfold as they want, and keep breathing. got last 5 minutes. Let's go. Left. Last 6 breaths. last one, and let go of the exhale. And relax. Feel your sensations. Observe your emotions. And let them unfold as they want, without labeling them as good or bad. We are winding down and start to calm down our nervous system. You can start to breathe gently through your nose. Once again, take your time. Let the emotions slowly unfold. And enjoy your shifted state.